September 24th, mark your calendar. We've got some new things to share with you.